This is feel lighter and it's really comfortable.
This looks like a snake. But it's really, really nice and comfortable. I feel like it's lighter than the just all leather, and I just like the way it looks.
Super Skin, we are starting to see a lot of players start to get it. It's a synthetic material, makes the glove a lot lighter. It's used on the back fingers. It's half the weight of leather, twice the durability. Catcher's mitts and outfield mitts sometimes can get a little heavy because they're a little bigger, and so putting Super Skin on it just brings it back down to a good, comfortable weight.
You know, I got a huge hand, so you want something lighter that you can move around so easily and be able that I made it every play.
10 to 15% is lighter. It will not suck water or moisture too much.
It handles the weather a lot better. I think if I'm playing in rainy games or things like that, the next day when I come into my locker, my glove doesn't feel heavy, it doesn't feel locked down.
I love the Super Skin, it's lighter. The texture of it is different. You're playing at 30 degrees, sometimes the leather gets hard, you know. This will keep this feel in that weather.
Softer material, but yet retain shape. Very well.
The skin, you know, because I really like really soft.
Super Skin is popular, so we do more of you know, variety colors of Super Skins.
It looks so sweet with the Super Skin.
It does.
Whatever you're doing,
keep doing.
You're doing it. You're doing it because I mean I love it. It's really light, really cool. It looks sharp.